mean, you taste grit inside the car, especially if it's a long, grueling race where you put all this effort and all this work into it.
Yeah, tastes thirsty, usually.
When you're sweating and you get really hot, you almost taste the adrenaline.
You taste the speed, you taste the moment, you taste yourself being 100%.
The taste of victory is nice. The taste of milk is very nice at Indianapolis.